Now, I've just had a teeny tiny taste, and all of your chocolate chip muffins were good, but not quite right. Now, thankfully, I baked one earlier. Here it is. There you go. It's a muffin covered with proper chips. Not bad, eh? Which means first prize goes to, me, because I baked it.
Well, there's a surprise.